In this video, I will show you how to use the app Schmalz Control Room to parameterize your products by using the vacuum switch VSI as an example. The Schmalz Control Room offers you the opportunity to reduce the startup time of our intelligent devices by up to 75%. Saved settings can be cloned to other devices within seconds via app. Reduce the service times of the products by a fast error analysis in the app and predictive maintenance. The app is available in Google Play Store. After the app has been started, the device must be connected to the vacuum switch VSI via NFC tag first. Therefore, you have to hold your smartphone to the corresponding spot on the vacuum switch, which is marked by the NFC symbol. Once the connection has been established, relevant data such as product information, settings or service information is displayed in the app. The reading function of the app can be used at all times, even if the vacuum switch is not connected to a power source. If you use the writing function of the app, be aware that the results can only be transferred after the switch is connected to a power source. If you want to change the switching point, for example, just select the corresponding value in process settings. Turn the wheel until you reach the wanted vacuum value. After confirmation, the changed values are displayed in blue. At this time, however, the values have not been transferred to the switch. To do so, tap the blue button, Write Changes, and check the entered values. Afterwards, you can confirm the values with the button Write Now. To transfer the values, hold the instrument to the vacuum switch again. It is important that you do not remove the phone from the switch during the entire data transfer. In the app, you receive a note that the data transfer has been successful. Typical mistakes in the data transfer are the lack of a power source at the vacuum switch, inadmissible values, or an early disconnection of the smartphone and the vacuum switch. Visit schmalz.com/control room for further information.